You most likely use spike traps like this, which is wrong. In Rimworld, once they need to be rebuilt, colonists will trip and take damage. Of course, you can place doors to bypass this, but several doors are a waste of resource and time. This contraption is easy and will mess the brains of raiders. They would rather walk over spike traps than fences. And I understand them. And afterwards, you can just repair them over the fence. Mow them down. Just don't make sure to get kidnapped. Yes, she is a kid.
So?